Whoa. Scared the shit out of me. Let's have a look round. Ah, friendly chap. Woo. Hey. Offices, I presume. Shower room. Some kind of electrical room. And we've got a stairwell. Whoa! Scared the shit out of me. That is a lot of bird crap. I wonder. It was just the digs. Yep, and more digs, okay. Never watch where you're standing. the hell's all this? Go in the building with the tower. Oh, that is grim. That's obviously collapsed. Okay. One of the better spots in the area. Now let's go inside. Size room. Ah. And I think this is mirror image, more or less. Toilets. Can't really climb over that. Well, I could, but don't really want to. It's obviously a more important building. To watch out because of that gap, there's no handrail. Shower, toilets. And some weird room. And another. Maybe these were showers. Weird little alcove. Very strange. Someone's taking time and effort getting that up there. It's all very eerie. The floors feel fine in this one. These ones maybe not so much. Yeah, they're as much the same. Take what though? If you didn't have a roof over your head, there's worse places to be. Don't be so careful coming down there. Right. On to the next building, I think. Let's go in here. Upstairs first. Floor's still good. This one's been extended and things over time. Yeah. Oh, this is a big building. Oh, okay. Main stairwell. Yeah, a bit of a drop there. What the hell? Here's some of the times. Lots of graffiti. So, oh, okay. I think at various points people have been moving here. There's actually quite a few people about. And it's a fairly open area. Gorgeous day for January. Lots of explodable wiring. There's another large toilet. I suspect some of these holes are when it was an airsoft arena. Check the camera. I'm never quite convinced it's still running. Let's go back to that stairwell. Tip, make good shoes. Oh, okay, that's weird. I'm not a big fan of heights. Bloody hell, I'm even taking a ton on the stairs. Oh, wow. It's a bit dark, this one. Head torch hasn't really helped. It's like a maze. I think these were once posher rooms. End of the line for mankind. Feels like it. Old little pants. So many old clothes kicking about. Still going to go up it. So much bird shit. It's unbelievable. It's from the airsoft stuff. I used to play. Not here though. There's a staircase going up to something. It's not entirely deserted. There's people about. Dog walkers and such. Make our way around to that spiral staircase. To see what's at the top of it. Sadly, arson is also a thing. We'll try this and see how sturdy it is. Walking across that bit's going to be bloody fun. You can see how it's literally not attached to the wall. I'm not the lightest of people. That doesn't feel too bad actually. Kind of lost track of where I've been. I'm still debating climbing that because I'm a bloody idiot. Oh, that's dead. At the top of that staircase. Another shower and toilet. all sides of habitation. Look, thousands of BBs. Kind of wish I'd played here, but I didn't. Such is life. Let's go out and down the ropiest stairs ever. Yeah, that is wobbling. There is some new residential areas up there. I wish I knew more about the history of this place, because well, I suppose I've got to go home and read about it now. Obviously it's an air base, but I'm not sure what type it was. Bomber, fighter, training. Wow. That is the strangest sound. So, really gorgeous sunlight today as well. It's unfortunately, you don't really know how long all this is going to stay here for. Well, I do remember years ago when it was an airsoft arena, there was some old tanks and stuff kicking about. Next time I come here, I think it will be at night. Okay. Pro tip. Long hair and head straps don't really work too well. Some pretty poor attempts at racist graffiti. Yeah, it's been so far. That's crazy. Thank you. I don't know what I'm trying some of the light switches. More bogs. No urinals, I'm presuming the ladies. Okay. Yeah, and this is the gents. Upstairs. More leftovers from the old grenades. So these are concrete and they feel pretty good. More toilets. Presumably a disabled toilet. Very out of place. Okay. I saw one of these units in the other room. Okay, strangely blocked this door. Yeah. Let's get out of this building. There's a bit up there. Big feet and stairs doesn't really work either. Right, let's check the camera.